I'll be waiting for another dance.
She told me to tell you that she's still holding out for that dance.
I always have loved you. He died because of me. So, out of respect for him, I have to let you go.
Tell you that she's still holding out for that dance. Either way, it's nice to have a good dream. I haven't had one in a while.
Yeah.
He's still holding out for that dance. Holding out for that dance.
For selfish reasons, too. When I wasn't with my daughter at all, all I thought about was you.
Family and then condemn me for doing the same.
Do you have any idea how rare love is?
We're never able to say how you feel about me.
Come on, Elijah. You've fallen for her, admit it. Don't tell you that she's still holding on for her ends.
I'll be waiting. Who is Hayley?
Someone Elijah Mikaelson used to love.
All of this happened because Elijah doesn't know who he is.
I could have saved.
What about Hayley?
Found the
treachery will harm this family as much as your feelings for her.
Married, I have to marry Jackson.
Guess she gave his
name. You're never able to say how you feel about me.
Give to you. I hate to turn out bad of the blue, uninvited, but I couldn't stay away. I couldn't fight it. I'd hope to see my face.
Stop.
And that you be
the blood of Hayley's corpse behind that door.
It isn't no. Never mind, I'm fine.
Someone like you. I have to let you go.
You're a hypocrite, Elijah. You would choose love over family and then condemn me for doing the same.
I like
your mom, so. Elijah.
Don't forget me.
happy because Elijah doesn't know who he is.
Remember your family.
I can't forgive myself.
Since the first day that I met you, I have felt everything for you. This time, you were never able to say how you feel about me. And again, I can't just be the guy who says how you feel. I'm not afraid.
Do you love him?
Me neither.
It wasn't until all my numbers returned that I realized
I could just say.
What you did to the woman you love.
The woman I love is Antoinette.
How can Antoinette possibly hold a candle to Hayley? To the way that you felt about her? You loved her.
And did I? Did I really?
I will always protect you. You have my word on it.
Because that pain is the last thing Hayley knew.
I let her in. I don't
let people in.
I want to build a life with you, Elijah. I want us to be happy.
I guess I'll see you next time.
If we're destined to meet each other in another life, just I'll be waiting for another dance.
Tell you that she's still holding out for that dance.
It wasn't until all my memories returned that I realized
I could have saved the Nicholas. I can't forgive myself.
Did we ever see it coming? Will we ever let it go?
What about Hayley?
You loved her.
We are back.
Profound connection.
I will always protect you. You have my word on that.
Because that pain is the last thing Hayley knew. No swift and painless death for her. Just raw fire.
Wait for me. Please hang around. I'll see you when I fall asleep.
Do you understand? I let this person in. I let her in.
I'm Hayley. By the way,
I will always protect you.
You seem quite determined to find the little fool. Begun to admire this girl.
Come on, Elijah. You've fallen for her, admit it.
I'm not the only one. So whatever you're gonna say to me, oh, why are you wearing that to please don't say it. I have to marry Jackson.
5 years ago, I met my mask. No, obviously, I didn't know who she was at the time. Still, in a few hours that we spent together, we had profound connection. She was close, but Hayley, I knew who she was.
Just be the guy who says how he feels.
Thank you.
tell you that she's still holding out for that dance?
Just gonna stand there.
I need you to do something for me.
Saw her.
What do you mean you saw her?
When I fainted. It's probably just some white light hallucination, but she told me to tell you that she's still holding out for that dance.
I'll be waiting for another dance.
I'm Hayley. By the way,
I'm Elijah. Like you, and just destined for someone.
Yes.
I will always protect you. You have my word on that. I could have saved you. I could have saved the names.
And that is what's behind your door. The truth about what you did to the woman you love.
The woman I love is Antoinette.
How can Antoinette possibly hold a candle to Hayley? To the way that you felt about her? You loved her.
I love her in. I love people in.
But his feelings being quite simple. He adores you very much. Do you ever have an ex you just can't seem to get out of your system?
I'm Elijah.
Andrea.
It's a pleasure to make your acquaintance, Andrea.
He told me to tell you that she's still holding out for that dance.
Well, now, really, when we go back then to falling in love and say it's crazy, falling, you see, we don't say rising into love. There is in it the idea of the fall. And goes back, as a matter of fact, to extremely fundamental things, that there is always a curious tie at some point between the fall and the creation.
I'll be waiting for another dance.
So now you see her face everywhere you go. You hear her voice in your dreams, and you feel the lingering ghost of her touch. You feel responsible.
Because despite what you might think, you did love her, not because of some family obsession, because of her.
And if by some chance we do meet again in another life, I'm gonna hold you to that dance.
Let me tell you that she's still holding out for that dance.
I guess I'll see you in the next life.
If we're destined to meet each other in another life, just know. I'll be waiting for another dance.
I'm Elijah.